we're gonna grab some fast food, which we never do, and treat ourselves because we have been in the car for an hour already and traveling since 4 o'clock this morning. Know where we are. Are we in Sheboygan? Taco salad. Fries.
You know I'm lying. Turn right.
Woo. What up?
She come? Oh, she's cold.
We need a cheers.
Oh, those are cute.
Oh, we should. All right, we made it. Cheers.
Cheers, yeah.
Go pack up.
Is it?
It's intense.
Look at those hips go. Are you serious? Did you just hit that? Made it to the atrium. It's so nice. Fan shop is huge. I kind of wish I could buy stuff in there, but I can't.
Tattletown, the Bronx. Gross.
Yes. Tattletown for a little nightlife, movie, and drinks. That's so cool, the sunset. Everything is blue, his pills, his downs, his jeans, and now I'm covered in the colors, pull apart at the seams, and it's blue. Everything is gray, his hair, his smoke, his dreams, and now he's so deep void of color, he don't know what it means, and he's blue. Okay, I am ready now. Everyone is starting to wake up, or everyone's awake. So today I am wearing my overalls that I got from Target. My white layer is a Heat Tech long sleeve shirt that I got at Uniqlo. I've got a gray Mickey Mouse shirt on underneath that because I'm going for a full-blown 12-year-old today. And I've got my, underneath my overalls, I've got my Heat Tech leggings on so I can stay nice and toasty. And then I've got on my feet, my Heat Tech socks. That is the outfit for today. And I really like it. Okay, so I changed my shirt to this flannel. I don't even know if you can wear a flannel under overalls, but I was cold. Since we're doing the stadium tour, I'm gonna be wearing a jacket. I wanted to wear like my team colors and under my coat. That's what I'm going with, and hopefully it looks like okay, I guess. Oh well, I'm warm, so who cares?
I thought you were going to, so that.
Just hurt that.
That's huge.
My poached eggs, toast.
Okay.
That BLT.
Have that in your beer from last night.
Carb loading right there. How's everybody feeling after breakfast?
Good.
Thomas.
Full.
We went to the Pancake House. Pancake place.
Burr.
Hey, what?
I want some burr.
You want some burger?
No, beer.
Some
burr.
Oh, burr. Beer. Burr. I'm so confused.
Or some Bill Burr.
All right, now we're going to Walmart because we got to get seat cushions, even though Pat said we could have used Tom's pancake
as a seat cushion.
So we're going to go there and then go on some tours later.
Oh, yeah.
Cool. I've almost never seen you that excited about anything in your life. It's a sausage. It's
summer
a
sausage.
But it's got some weight to it.
Should we have that for breakfast?
What is this weigh?
I guess that's tailgate like, 56. Essential right there.
This thing is huge.
No!
There it is. Going on a little tour. Good? Got everything?
Yeah.
That was your leap? Oh God! Hey guys, so it is 10 p.m. on Saturday night. The game is so soon. So excited. I am so tired and feel lame because I feel like a grandma. So the next time I see you guys, we'll be at the tailgate. Hey, we're excited, ready to go. Call the Uber. Gabby's dancing. We made it. We're gonna go find some place to tailgate.
awesome. Even the Bills fans are singing it now, dude. It's awesome.
To prepare for this, tripping in the world could be dangerous. Everybody circling as vultures, negative, nepotist. Everybody waiting for the fall of man. Everybody praying for the end of times. Everybody hoping they could be the one. I was born to run.
I'm gifted this amazing look at moonlight by Bill fans who apologize that I'm with a bunch of Packer fans. I'm very excited. I'm very excited about this about moonlight. Go! That beauty. Everybody is trying to steal my beer. All right, I'll let you try. Don't drink it all, or I'm gonna be so upset.
Hey guys, so it's Monday morning and we just got back from the Hall of Fame, the Packers Hall of Fame, and we dropped off my brother at the airport, which always sucks to say goodbye because I don't know like when I'm gonna see him again, hopefully for the holidays, but it's tough. We had so much fun at the game, even though it was not a very good game for me, but the trip as a whole was really awesome and we had such a great time, like seeing all the Packer history and everything. And even though I'm not a fan, it was still fun to take part in that. So I would definitely do this again. And the tailgating was so fun and awesome. So we definitely enjoyed that. We are just checking out the Airbnb and need to head back to Milwaukee. So if there's anything fun to show you guys, I will show you. But for the most part, we just have a day of travel. Figuring out where to go. Which one do you like the most? So funny. All right, guys, I'm going to close out the vlog here for real this time. We are back in Milwaukee and... Okay. My husband's pumping gas. We are heading out now to go back home. And we stopped at the Miller Brewery and just picked up some swag there. We didn't have time to do a tour or anything, but it was really fun. And now we're back. I am so ready to go home, you guys. It has been so cold here and my team did not show up to play, so I'm ready. But it was still a great trip and it's always awesome to see my brother. So if you guys like this vlog, let me know in the comments below and I will bring you guys more content, more travel vlogs, fitness content, and I am getting ready to launch my fall holiday challenge that is going to hopefully launch October 15th through December 15th. So if you guys are interested in that, stay tuned and follow me on Instagram, Carrie_Maloney. That's Kari_Moloney on Instagram. So you guys can get more details on that. Yeah, guys, I will see you back in Jersey. I will see you in the next one. Thank you so much for watching. Love you. Bye.